Hello everyone, today is another video about how to cast some vertical lines in a wall. I'm just gonna show you here what I have done it in the floor so you can see it. It's been rotated. I'm gonna show you roughly like you can play with the color you custom and play with the size and rotating it, okay? First of all, let's go to the option and then we're gonna go to the element attribute and then we're gonna go to the surface. And then here we just the one I created, I can just go to the basic engine and we're gonna go to the floor basic engines and then we're gonna go to floor and just create another new one, or we can click on something like plane or the background you like to do with it. For example, we're gonna go to marble one. We're gonna go to the stone marble crane white one and then we just click on new and then we click here a wall one. And then I click OK. Second thing, we gonna if you want to check with the lights, you can play with this one or change the reflect lights. I'm gonna go with the beige one, and then just gonna play with anything if you want. You wanna make it darker a little bit or lighter, it depends on you. And then if you wanna just select over here the vertical hatch, it depends also. For example, I can go with this, the lines. Just give me bear to have a look. Where is it? Yeah, this one, the blank floor. Okay, and then we're gonna go to the cylinder. This after we came here, we're gonna go to the match setting and then we click here update basic sets from this one, or update the cylinder setting from basic. So we're gonna go update from here, so it's updated for us. And then we can check the color, we check everything is same. We don't need the reflectance, the palm, and then we're gonna go diffusion. Diffusion here is where you play with the texture. So we're gonna go here, click on, then click on image. We'll give you another top which is ArchiCAD library, or you can install another pictures as you like, whatever. But for me, I'm gonna go to here and then go service catalog and then clicking again and then texture. And if you are not sure what you want to do, like there's different types of it I have shown in previous video, so I'm gonna go with not wood, it was wall finishing. I'll just give me floor finishing and then wooden flooring, and then we can check about here there is a vertical line. I'm just gonna click check. Oh, this one, yep, click on this one. And that's it. And then what is it, the place you're gonna work on it, on the size or anything like the rotation, you're gonna go to here size and then we click her on click on the angle, you're gonna write it at 90, okay? And then just gonna be rotated. If you want to make it another like 70, it's gonna show you another angle like that, which is different. It depends how you like it, but we're gonna go with the vertical line, which is 90. And then if you want to change with the size, for example, you can see it is 3000 by 3000. Okay, if you want to do it like 5000, automatically be changed because it is the lock. And then that's it. If you want to change the color, it depends on you. At the beginning, you're gonna change the marble, but for now, just I'm gonna click okay. And then I'm gonna go to windows and then we click here Lightus, and then here service painter, and we type on the research wall one, just one like this, and then click OK. So this is it, and just drag it and put it over the wall that you like to do. So I'm gonna do it here, and then just we can work on rendering. So we're gonna go to document, creative imaging, and then we click on photo rendering project. So it's showing me on vertical now. So you can work with the size as you like, as I mentioned for you. And this is how we do vertical. If you want to change this part, like for example, let's go here and we go again with, I mean, we're gonna go with the option element attribute and then service. And we click, we're gonna go to basic engine, it's more easier and quick. And we click on what we like, for example, I will go with maybe the same color or beige. Maybe I'm gonna go with the pink one. Okay, I'm gonna make it more lighter than this, and then click OK and check the vertical line. So we choose this one first time, and we're gonna go to the cylinder, and then we go here my setting, update cylinder setting from basic. So we update it, and then we go where diffusion, so we remove the reflectance pump, and then we're gonna go diffusions, click on none, and which is the texture. We're gonna go, there's different types of colors, but I'm gonna work with the vertical lines and everything. We're gonna go here and then again the same procedure where we have done it, and we're gonna go flooring, and then here there's a tile, so there's another types of thing, but we're gonna go with wooden. I'm just gonna click go down, gonna go again down, yeah, this one, and then click OK. So now the time is playing with the not the color, not anything. If even you can change this color over here, like for example, just gonna do it beige. It will work for you, like it's be reflected with the same color. But anyway, let's go with the size now. I'm gonna go with 6, and then we're gonna go with the angle to maybe 60. Let's see how it's gonna go. Okay, it's look good. So click OK. Oh, I forgot to rename it. So unfortunately, it will be changed automatically. But I'm gonna go with same thing. I'm gonna go Windows and here service. So automatically it's been changed, which is here the marble, not the floor. It was not saved, so it's gonna change for me the setting. So let's go and see how it's gonna look like, which is this one. Look, it's changed automatically. So as most of the time when I say it's save, resave, rename it, it's gonna be much better to have an extra, but it's fine. We can return it back as it was. It's not an issue. We're gonna click on this one and then click OK. So let's go to the rendering document and then creative imaging and then photo project, and let's see how it's gonna go. So this is how it's look like. I hope it is more clear and no issue. And this is how you're gonna work with changing the texture or whatever you like, sometimes not vertical line, something else. We have different options, so please, if you have any questions, please write them down in the comments below, and please don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and thank you for watching.